always, whenever I teach and choreograph, I always think of surprising the audience. That's like my 100% like thing. If it surprises you, it will surprise the audience. So it should feel as if you're gonna do 20 hit points. 1, 2, 3, 4, and then out of nowhere. 1, 2.
It's getting hot in here.